This song is, I'm very grateful to this song. I wrote the song when I was 16 years old. And I sent the days of the cassette tape, and I made a cassette tape, and I recorded this song and sent it to this guy, Amit, and he actually called me and left a message for me on my bulletin board on my dormitory in Lincoln Center. And I'm so grateful to that man, because I don't know if I ever would have thought or had the confidence to make records. I would have just done it for my friends or for fun. So I'll dedicate this to him this evening.
Snaking my way downtown, walking fast, the faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blank for your hair, just making my way. I still need you, and I still miss you, and now I wonder
if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass us by?
Do you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just see you? Oh, if I could fall into the sky, do you think
time would pass me by?
You know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just see you, if I could just hold you.
So cut to, like, from the year I wrote that, I was 16, like at least 14 years later, I wrote this song called I Don't Want to Be a Bride, which I think is a good bookend with 1,000 miles, because I'm not sure if I would ever do what I said I would do when I was 16, but this is kind of my version of what that is now, as a grown woman, and self-explanatory.
Second element I wanted to find was the children's choir.
We will live like kings under lavender skies.
My favorite pub is Enya around the corner from my house. We were sitting, we were talking, and it came back to relationships for some reason, because we usually never talk about that stuff. And I said, I don't want to be a bride. And we walked back around to my house and we wrote this song.
Support brides and I support marriage.
Good.
I just don't want to do it.
I hear women say that they would like to be a bride and they would like to be married. And I just never hear the opposite side. That's what I can hear.
There's never a wasted word.
Such beautiful poetry in that song. And I heard you began with 20 pages of lyrics.
Let me tell you something. White is not flattering.
The first thing that got me attracted to listen to it is that there's a song called I Don't Want to Be a Bride.
Yeah.
I love Carousel and also I Don't Want to Be a Bride. Those are my favorite songs.
Someone who believes in love and trust and something extraordinary.